Theo Hernandez is wanted by Man City and Man United. This is not going to happen because he loves being at AC Milan. Why would he downgrade?